die here. Come on!
Time to hit the road, Waity. Los Santos, here we come.
That go okay? I heard like a banging and screaming. The guy's kind.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss no more. Let's go find my old buddy. That's it. That giant sprawl. Los Santos.
Oh! This is it!
I heard my man.
So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
The front door, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive. Look.
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years, but you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
In a chartreuse microbus.
Hey, rubber duck, just sodbuster corner. You have 10-4 sodbuster. Listen, you want to put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey? Yeah, he's holding dynamite. He needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore, preparing to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pink Panther, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't gonna pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
This is how my daddy always would go. I said, Daddy, what's that? He says, it's a horsefly. Blowing the mirrors.
Oh! Oh! We're near Flood Cap. I seen it on iPhone maps. Ow! I seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions.
Don't ever argue with him.
You don't turn here. It's straight here.
Don't have a chance. Sex.
This one's a right.
That's all a woman is for.
Just straight over this one. This is the place. I think it is, at least. Floyd! Floyd! Come up here, Trevor! Floyd, it's me, Wade!
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin!
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck! Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink!
Oh, you, Wade! I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was caught in Evelyn's bed.
A guy would never prove.
You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
Well, it's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait. I ain't got no booze.
Then you go out and fucking get me something. You go too. Hello? Who wants some now?
Sorry.